Hi guys, here is the Crypto Jet channel. In this video we want to check the latest news of Baby Santa. Please subscribe to our channel so you don't miss the next videos. The cryptocurrency ecosystem is a vast space with new and innovative innovations happening all around the world. The accommodating world of cryptocurrencies has intertwined with various industry verticals and represents several interests using blockchain technology and DeFi. Besides their investment opportunities, cryptocurrencies also represent a charitable and selfless approach to giving back to the community using different avenues. Baby Santa manifests this selfless approach as a Binance Smart Chain token developed to encourage the healthy development of charitable utility. As the world prepares for the festivities, Baby Santa has prepared a special gift for all its happy campers. Baby Santa has officially launched its Binance Smart Chain token, intending to create a selfless and charitable habit within the trading space and spread the Christmas spirit all year long. The Baby Santa V2 presale successfully took place on PinkSale on December 3, 2021, and raised 161 BNB. The launch of the Baby Santa token and the platform took place on December 6, 2021. Baby Santa aims to give back to the community while sharing joy by collecting charity funds using its robust tax structure and strategic partners with a charitable approach. The Baby Santa ecosystem has developed a revenue-sharing platform to spread happiness from investors to those in need and improve their lives considerably. Baby Santa token is a multi-utility token with staking services and BUSD rewards for holders using Santa's workshop pools. Offering fee-free wallet-to-wallet transfers, making Baby Santa token the perfect gift for family and friends. In addition, the project's Advent Calendar NFT lottery gives users seasonal NFTs that are randomly generated. Baby Santa also offers location-based NFTs minted under different regions names to serve as a poll for encouraging region-specific charity donations. Apart from that, Baby Santa also offers a North Pole merch store that continues on the project's vision to give proceeds to families in need. Using the Baby Santa token and its other resources, Baby Santa aims to bring a charitable aspect to the thriving crypto industry where charity is not promoted the way it should. The funds collected using different avenues will result in meaningful and organic donations to make a positive difference in people's lives. Thank you for being with us. Goodbye until next video.